What happened to your hand? Looks injured.
We're getting more and more books in the clinic. I'd like to have a shelf for these medical books.
What is that nurse doing in the lower right-hand corner, right where my face is at? I come walking in, she's like,
"Hi, Wade. I heard you became a married man."
Like, nope, sexy nurse lady.
Physical exam is not today, but thank you very much.
The clinic has this design, but it does not help. I'm not gifted enough for this kind of work. Oh, I can count on you? Terrific!
And I got... bookshelf. Okay. Alright, so where is Yaya?
Yaya, where are you?
Hey, there we go. Okay. No. Uh-oh. Okay. Help. All right. Let's go and take you cut off a little bit of the time. Damn. Okay, that looks awesome. And Yaya is a old lady. Oh, she looks adorable. Where you at?
Oh, look at her.
What you got, lady? The woman sells a chainsaw. I. And she has a banquet table handmade. Oh, wow. Okay. Learn how to build it. I'll build. Thank you. Invitation letter. It exudes a personal touch and is used to invite friends to your party. Military engine with enough power inputs. Okay. Eye of the Dagger. Most precious of the gemstones produced in the sand rock. Firestone, CNC, ceramic jug. Corn. Oh, ginseng. Sorry. I thought that was corn. Wait. You can also get one if you're good friends with Mint. Who is Mint? Define good friend. Like, is that two hearts, three hearts? Mint! Five hearts or more? Yeah, I would just buy it. Alright, but... Now, does this use up durability or, like, gasoline? Or is it solar-powered? Or is there anything you have to worry about this? Stamina, just less.
Sweet!
Alright, we're going in the harbor, chat. Okay, I love how, like, they really make you feel like the world is just slowly getting bigger. And it really feels like you are a part of that, which is awesome, because Harvest Moon really didn't do a good enough job with that. Stardew Valley does a little bit better, but not nearly like this. Oh, got my heart. You got my heart. Like, oh, I got excited. Okay, let's go make a booth. I don't know where I'm going. I'm lost, per usual. All right. I'm looking for something to put in the. Landing box. I don't think I have any seeds on me. Oh, no, I do. Go with a corn ball. I don't have anything for the big one, do I? I can chop it down and or go real insane with it. Oh, damn it. Oh, hang on. Okay, let me fix that. T to rotate. There we go. All right, need another long haul bus. Did I put away that engine? I think I did. Sort all. Grab that. And I need one bookshelf. Steel frame. All comes back to the steel frame. So I need wooden boards, bronze. That's it for that. Okay, gonna work on that. Let's see, blender? A spare blender around here? Yeah. I'll just give them mine. Let's see, I need one more. That's still doing its thing. It's just the chairs. Oh no, I'll make another one. I think I make it with, yep. I need grinding blade and copper bar. That copper bar, huh? Get you copper. All right, let's go turn in the bookshelf and the blender. Oh, perfect timing. Wow, thank you. You are welcome. I'd almost forgotten about the meeting. Almost. But we'll make it to the blender. Hey, Doc.
This bookshelf is of great craftsmanship.
Cool. Done and done. Oh, shit. I'm late.
Hello, everyone. We have a lot to talk about today, so let's get straight to it. This here is Molly of the Flying Pigs. She's been sent by the Alliance government to inspect the ruins around here. She's here to discover if there are any more old world creatures running about. I think we would all agree that the last run-in we had was especially dangerous.
Okay, so that's gonna be the story arc, isn't it? There's gonna be like an AI supercomputer that's gonna try to kill everybody. And it's probably related to the robot that came down, right? That's his girlfriend. She'd gone crazy. Probably been alone the whole time.
We should have done this a long time ago. Think of the children.
No, but I just kind of get the funny feeling that's probably it.
Are there reason to suspect that there are more corrupted machine out there?
I'm with the Daily Newspaper. Is there the chance that they're gonna take my farm, take my job?
Are you really from the Flying Pigs?
Take my dog.
Let me, Mr. Mayor. First, hello everyone, I'm Mally. I want to point out that there is no evidence that there are more dangerous AI machines out in the ruins around Portia, so there is no need to panic. Everything's fine. Your Civil Corps team have done a bang-up job of keeping everyone safe.
The dude to the right is just kind of like, man, I hate being here right now.
At the same time, we need to be careful so that we don't have a repeat of the incident in the Ufala Desert. My job here is to systematically check through all of the known ruins in these parts for any serious danger. Together with the Civil Corps, we will also be investigating any unexplored ruins. That's all from me. Does anyone have any questions?
Is that your plane from outside?
Yep, it's an RS-001. It's one of the last of its kind. A real beauty.
Wow!
What are you going to do if you find any more AI machines?
I guess we'll assess the situation and see. If it's too dangerous for the people here, we will destroy it.
I love how my wife is the one that asked the question.
Are you going to kill us? If you know.
It's Arlo, he is a super serious Civil Corps. Oh, okay, he's just kind of like, man, I'd rather be risking my life.
Just so that we're clear, I don't want people heading into the ruins looking for trouble. Especially you, Toby. Inspector Molly's work will begin immediately. There's no need to worry, citizens. Let the professionals do their work. That's all for today. Good night, everyone.
I feel like by now I would know that my wife is a robot, right? And logistically speaking, I feel like I would know. Right? I hope. They're like, babe, you're a what? No. Alright, did we make enough boards? That's a negative. Okay, so I need. How many? So do I need 6? Yeah, so I have 3, need 6. I need 3 more, okay. It's like, I was trying to figure what that was. It's like, oh, that's the automation part, isn't it? Alright, so I need a grinding blade and a copper bar. Grinding blade and a copper bar. Grinding blade and a copper bar. Grinding blade, copper bar. Grinding blade. Copper bar. Ooh. Oh, is that a work table? Was that a... Ah! Yeah, grinding blade, workstation, work table 2. Oh, there we go. And copper bar. Sort. Check. Sort all. Let's look at some bars. Do I have anything? No. Okay, so how do I get the factory? Go to Albert's tomorrow. Okay. All right, since we got time, I'm gonna go try my chainsaw, chat. Oh, it's so perfect. And this will use up less energy, right? Like, this should be a... Okay. Because I'm looking at that, like, each... I'll try that out. Okay, that went down by 20. Same tree. Okay, hang on. That was 20. All right, we got identical trees. Okay. Damn it. Hey, I need a baseline here. Okay, you got a health bar. You got a health bar. All right, we're at 339. Okay, that went down by 12. That went down by 13. Are we sure about the chainsaw? I mean, you're seeing it, right? Be way more efficient. Hi, babe. She's like, get up. All right, let me blow my nose one more time. That I don't have to upgrade it. Do I like it with a skill tree? Right? Like, there should be a skill requirement. God, I hope not. So there's no upgrades. Okay, but is there anything for, like, skill upgrades? Let's go to character. No, I've pretty much focused on... Yeah. Increase the damage of the drill and the chainsaw by 10%. That'd be a 40% increase in total. I'm assuming that's why. Do you have those upgrades, Willow?
Hello, good morning. I don't believe we've met before. I'm Dana. I run a farm a little ways down the road from here.
I have never met you.
Anyway, I'm doing a survey on the business owners around town, asking if they have a need for ore deliveries. I'm thinking of opening an operation near the old Ingalls mine if there's enough demand. Okay, thank you for your time. I'll inform you if I can get it off the ground.
I mean, why would I say no? That would be dumb. Alright, hold up. I need to check on my animal. Alright, Albert. To Albert's place. Albert is not in.
Against you, little rat bastard.
Come here, bud. I want to test out something on you. I think I actually got all of the, I think there's only two? Maybe there's three. Ooh. Higgins might have gotten one of the bus stops. That's it. Alright, Albert.
Once we complete the road, the South Block project will be officially done. This project was the biggest one we've ever taken. Hopefully, this will improve my standing in the eyes of some of the ladies in town.
Dude, you need a hobby. Like, you need a hobby. You need something. Okay, so, concrete? Oh, wow. Nope. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, you make concrete in the blender. Really? Ah, thank you. I got that sinking feeling, like I think I'm feeling it, like, come on, like that, just like, you're getting sick. Good luck. Buy some roses. So how's the market right now? Ooh. Still really low. Okay, so... Well, I guess we could go finish up the long bus haul. Grab that. Yeah, a little bit. All right, go and build one of those. Awesome. We will go ahead and slam that down. Grab that and give that back over. Yep, there we go. That should be the last of the long bus haul. There we go.
This looks very nice, as expected.
Yeah, yeah. Hey. Damn it. Give me one more sec. Sorry, chat. I love how it's feeling really good this morning, and all of a sudden it's like slowly creeping in on me. I'm just like, crap. I was trying to fight this. I was trying. I feel like it's a thing. Like every screamer stream, the start of every scream, except for the very first one, I get sick. Like I can't help it. Either I preemptively will get like a flu shot, get sick from the flu shot, or not get the flu shot, but still get sick. Okay. Now. I probably should get around to making that one of these days. So we're waiting on that. Well, I guess I could go work on my farm. Actually, do we have... Hang on, you know what? It might be the church that has the big seeds. Ooh, actually, it might be the farm over here. I'm trying to remember where we go for seeds. Church has seeds? Okay, because I'm looking for the full size. Is that all small planter? Yep. Okay. I do love it. It says like in red, don't plant this now. Got it. All right, go to the church. We could always try expanding a plot of land. I don't know which I have, so. I wish there was a way to like say like you already have this one tree planting. Zolite will help you. Oh, zeolite. Okay. One of those. We have an apple tree, and we have a crystal tree. I want to say we don't have one of these, so I'm gonna buy one just in case. What are you? Fixed status. Apple. Zeolara. Okay. Zeolara. Okay. You're a crystal. your apple. Apple. All right, that's fine. Pop one down here. Oh, if there was fall damage, we'd be in trouble. Without a doubt, we'd be in trouble. All right, that should be ready. It's ready. Grab it. And I will go ahead and plant you right there. Yes. You guys are looking good. Cool. All right, go ahead and get all that in. Blender. Get the bars in there. I mean, I'd only be a little pasty, Miss Pierce. Yeah, just a little bit pasty. That's all. Not a lot. Just like a little bit, you know. The usual typical, like, owl amount. Let's go ahead and sort that stuff away. I have a lot of dried apple slices. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Should. That's ore. Put that away. Engine. Relics. Right there. Resource. Sorts. Okay. I think I had a resource too. I do. And that is, oh, that's food. Okay, food. Awesome. And I think that is good for now. Oh, crap. I put away the wrong thing. Hang on, where's it at? Put away a pickaxe by accident. There it is. Right. That's what I want to do. Okay, so. Let's take a look at land expansion. I think. Oh, really? Minty! My buddy, what do you like specifically? Like, you tell me. So I think he said like a heart and a half, right? Okay, so less than a heart. So what does he like exactly? $144, huh? Guess we could go fishing, chat. Haven't done fishing in a while. Also, better question, where the hell is he? Like, I imagine I probably could give him roses, but I am saving up for my wife. Make a little stockpile. Blade fish. What is a... Ooh, come here, big boy. What does a bladefish look like? No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, you come here. You come here, big boy. Oh, the little wormy thingies? Oh, I grabbed one of you. Bladefish! The only thing is, I haven't really done any cooking. Well, I mean, I'm gonna need cooking materials, though, right? So how much... Do I even have the recipe? Do I need to get the recipe? One mushroom, one bamboo papaya, one rice, and... one bladefish. Giftable. One red mushroom. I don't really pick up a whole lot of mushrooms, so I'm wondering if I have any in it. It's just like a stockpile. I might. Maybe. See, I went the standard route of seduction, all right? I bought it. Okay, don't know what that was about, but sure. Come here, my fishy fishy. Fishy fishy. Fishy wishy. Ah! Hey, nope. Woo! As soon as the market goes up, this is gonna be great. But I got a bad feeling the reason why the market's not going up is winter. So that does mean that once spring kicks over, as I hit my mic, we're gonna have a lot of money. Well, I mean, it really depends. Are you going to be romantic, or are you going for the Kali Ma? If you're going for the Kali Ma, there is a... What the hell was that? Oh, it's a moth. It went right past my lip. Nick, hey, morning, buddy. Market economics, exactly. But again, if you go with the Kali Ma, it is a little bit more direct. It is a little bit faster, which helps out quite well. And granted, you know, make sure you get some good hand sanitizer, but you know. So I figure if we I don't think it's gonna take that many hearts. It's only 3 hearts in total. I don't think it's gonna take that many dishes to get Mint on our side, right? Wait, Miss Pierce, what are you waiting for? You're not cooking all of that stuff, are you? All the food you got? Just to play the cannon pack? Oh. Okay, we got like 900 bait. We good. Like that should be enough bladed fish. Now I gotta make sure if I have enough mushroom and then bamboo papaya. So what's with the current mod that you're waiting for then? Like, what does it add other than it just being a heavier version of the mod you have right now? Grab the king. Wait, is that what he's waiting for, or? I thought Minecraft had co-op. Other well. Hi, honey. Did you not walk on my face? Thanks, babe. Love you. Kisses. Oh, you're waiting for it to be finished? Okay.
Morning. Got a moment? Did
sure.
you hear about my work at last night's fireside?
Yep.
Okay, then that makes it easy.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, I've a task for you, Builder. The mayor said you were perfect for this job. An old exploration map shows that there are some ruins on the Western Plateau. At the moment, it's impossible to get up there. I need you to build me a lift, like the one you guys have by the waterfall. Can you do that for me?
Sure.
Okay, then. I've already gotten the diagram from the research center. Here you go. Let me know once you got it installed.
Probably sometime in December, Willow. Yeah. I'm hoping to do it at the start of December. Hey, thank you for supporting me with my ore mining and delivery idea. I had an overwhelming support from the community to get it off the ground. I have a commission for you. In order to get it started, I'll need to install a conveyor belt near the mine, which will give the ore above ground. Could you please build and install for me? I have the diagram for it attached. Yes, yes, I've been preparing for this for a while. Nice! All right, let's get onto these real quick. And... making sure you got apples. Stable.
He's pissed. Why are you so pissed?
I give him the stuff he wants. He gets all the pits. But he's always pissed. Like, at least Sherbert, before we got